Okay, so here's what's going on. I don't know if you can see me. I don't know if I'm nice at holding this thing. But we just told Bridget to put everything on, every orange clothing item that she has on her person, because she owns so many orange things. Jen and I are simultaneously acknowledging we don't own a single orange thing. But Bridget, she's got it all. So here we go. Here we go. Here she is. This is going to be fun. It's going to be fun. I can't even get you all in here. I'm going to scan you up and down. It's like I'm checking you out. Check that out. I don't know if you can get this full, like, we have pants. They're not actually fully on because, you know, they're over her jeans.
But
we've got multiple scarves.
I've got two dresses. I've got a couple sweaters.
A couple different shirts.
A headband, a hat.
Earrings.
See, there's a necklace.
The purses, the necklaces.
Earrings. I have many earrings.
Like, I like the beanie headband combo. I don't know if you can get. Can you get enough of that? Can you handle that?
That is a lot of orange.
And here's the kicker. Okay.
What? Tell us about it.
I bought the exercise shorts and the exercise shirt, and nothing else.
No way.
I didn't buy any of the other orange things. I have once in my life bought myself an orange bra, and I don't know where it is.
Bummer.
I grew out of it.
Yeah, this is going on YouTube.
It is. They need
to
know.
Okay, orange hobo, how did you end up this way?
It's an obsession, really. I lost my family. I lost my job. They kicked me out of the house with all of my clothes and purses and necklaces.
So why orange, though? That's my real question.
It's the center of life. Have you ever looked at orange and thought, it has its own energy, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, pumpkins.
I thought green was the color of life.
Who told you that? Look at this necklace. It's gorgeous and it just sparkles and just calls out to you.
Like I hear my voice.
And my name
being called
from here. And this is just, you know, a typical thing that I would keep and not throw away because it's orange. And this is from Spain. I stole it off a dead woman. And this is from Kenya. My friend bought it for me. To support little children's lives. Oh, I forget what this is from. I don't know. If you gave this to me, and I don't know where it's from, I'm sorry. I don't remember. This is bad that I'm admitting this. And this, maybe I did buy this. I made this. These are from Turkey. Old Navy or Gap. Wet Seal. Scottsdale Community College. Turkey. It's just international, you know? It's the new pink or the new black or something.
If you were to start a line of clothing, would you sell all orange?
No, but I would only choose colors that accented orange. I mean, it would be orange-centric, you know?
Would that be the name of the store, or...?
No, it would be called Bridget G. I'm trying to rename the name, the color orange, Bridget G. So that says on the Crayola crayons, Bridget G. The orange ones. It just defines me, you know, and I feel at peace and at joy.
So would you rename the fruit oranges Bridget G also?
Yes, Bridget G's.
Okay, I think we need to get some music playing. I think we need a music dance video.
I live in the alley behind Orange Street, under an orange tree.
I would like an interpretive dance.
And I don't eat anything that's not orange.
Is that difficult?
No.
Could you manifest your feelings about orange in a song?
My heart.
For now.
No, but can you put on, you know what song?
No, I don't.
Our song.
Big girls.
We have a lot of songs.
Big girls?
Yeah.
Please manifest your feelings.
Big girl.
Big girls. I don't have big girls.
You are beautiful. You mean an interpretive dance?
Yeah, I need to see how you feel about orange.
And you put on this song out of all songs. My shorts.